All right.
They're recently infected. Those must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Huh. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Someone didn't think you were immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Well, there we go.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go, go, go!
Joel! Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit! Tess?
Yeah.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.